Hai, aku Valerie. Aku lagi interview for 24/7 Cutting Magazine. Pertama kali mulai tertarik sama makeup sejujurnya tuh umur 17. Awalnya aku tuh cuek banget. Terus mama tuh kayak jangan cuek-cuek dong, pakai makeup. Kalau keluar ketemu orang harus pakai makeup. Lama-lama aku ngeliat teman-teman aku kayak keluar pakai makeup, jadi aku mulai nyoba pakai makeup. Sampai sekarang juga sebenarnya aku masih males banget pakai makeup. I only use it kalau misalnya ada event. Paling aku pagi-pagi cuci muka. Cuci mukanya pakai Medina Kefir Organic Face Wash. That's it, basically. Terus kalau misalnya rutinitas makeup, aku cuma pakai bedak, concealer, blush, and lipstick. Sama aku jepit bulu mata aku. Kalau misalnya night routine, aku pakai masker dulu. Terus habis aku pakai face wash Medina Kefir. Habis itu aku tidur. I got bullied for having big lips as a child. Jadi pas having big lips itu jadi tren di Indonesia, I took that as an advantage and I saw an opportunity in it. Jadi aku juga langsung bikin ide membangun brand dari nol gitu. Inspiration behind the names of my lipstick itu dari all the women of my family to appreciate my heritage. Soalnya aku banyak keturunan. I do. I mean, like living in London, especially where everybody uses makeup in different ways, they use it to enhance their personality. I believe that it also arises confidence. My mom is my first beauty icon because she's a designer. Aku juga belajar dandan dari mama, so I look up to my mom. I think I would say that I'm the only person that does not follow the Indonesian community guidelines. And that's because I don't want to be one of those people yang pencitraan. I just want to be myself. I posted because I like the picture. I posted because I feel like it defines me. Even like explicit photos, I post it sometimes too, but I don't really care about what people say because it's me. And the reason why you should follow me is because you're following me, right? I really want to help the community, so I want to become an activist slash actor slash businesswoman slash entrepreneur. So aku pengen excel di hampir semua bidang. To always know my self-worth, to always value myself, surround myself with people that make me grow and grow with them. Mom and Dad, thank you. Jangan lupa untuk tinggalin like, comment, dan subscribe.